And new at midday, we've just learned Scharf's German restaurant and bar will soon close its doors. This comes just 5 years after it moved to West Seneca from Schiller Park. The restaurant owners say although the move gave new life to the business, it also came at a cost. Last year, the business filed for bankruptcy, hoping to kind of get back on their feet. But the Scharf family says they've now decided to close. That will happen on Saturday. That's June 29th.